flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away. And I'm proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. And I won't forget the men who died, who gave that right to me. And I gladly stand up next to you and defend her still today.
Hello everybody, Eddie Jabbar here. Today, what we're talking about is the Legacy Update. Today, what we're talking about is, a part, a number, 146. Two, I'm going to say something, get you guys some started.
If I see the gas station, everything's all 100% or completely going to say. Anyways, we're just making it bigger to the gas station, and now the everything's all done, and I was put into all these pieces, and after that, we're gonna do it a little bit more interior as well. It's gonna make a bigger stand. Anyways, they all 100%. Anyways, we're just putting in the gas station to our gonna say to make it bigger. We're gonna make it bigger the gas station, and after that, we're gonna make a bigger building right there as well. We just use all these right here the pieces to as well. We're gonna be zooming in by a seat. Just right there, this is gonna be all 100%. And then we got is a door right here to as well. And we got is the other side to as well. I'm going to zoom more in so everybody can see this. So this is all the gas station to our Lego City. This is where getting far. We're going to make a bigger stand. So it's all right now. And things will be all done. And now it's putting into all these pieces and elements. For all the gas station. And now after that, we're going to put all these gear pieces to as well, and after that, then we just use all these colors, and now everything's all done to 100%. So, anyways, in Lego City, they're almost 100% complete, and then we got a couple more steps to go. Anyways, we got is for the gas station as well. We're gonna talk about the next video. We're gonna talk about is all over there. We're gonna talk about is the winters. So as well, we're gonna talk about we're up by McDonald's bakery. We're gonna talk about that. So we're gonna be talking about that in the next video, and we're gonna talk about the mountain. We're also gonna be talk about is we're gonna talk about the over. We're gonna talk about the mountain. We're gonna talk about over next video. So if you guys know. So, anyways, this is all 100% complete. To see, this is we're getting far. Anyways, we're just put the gas station to we're gonna see. And now I'm gonna just put it all in together. And after that, we're just use element pieces for it to as well. And now everything's be all done to 100% to complete. Anyways, we're just putting in all these pieces for all these fences as well. We're just putting all these pieces right here. You guys remembered. Anyways, and now everything's removed because we're gonna have make the bigger stand. So we're gonna have this all these fans here. And we got all these fans right here as well. And we got all the way down to the end of the station. All the way down to the city updates. And now everything's gonna be all done to 100% or complete to a city. So, anyways, this right here, this is gonna be all 100% or complete to the city. This is where we're getting far. And now we're gonna make a bigger stand. And now, and after that, we just use all these element pieces. And after that, and make a bigger stand. And after that, we're just make a bigger for all these pieces. And after that, and make a bigger. So, and now we're gonna make a bigger city. It's gonna make a little bigger as well. So we're gonna do so we can get the all moving stuff. We're gonna make more towers. This is I'm thinking about. So I'm making more bigger towers. So I'm making a higher up. So make a higher tall. Tall hits a little bit the top. So I'm gonna be thinking about it. So we're gonna get more light pieces. We're gonna get light green pieces. We're gonna make a bigger stand. We're gonna try to get all the way to the top to our building. I'm kind of excited about that. So if you guys know. So, this right there, this is the gas station. We just put all these pieces, and now we just use the green pieces as well. We just put in like the base plate, and now everything's all done. And now we just put in the. And now I think about we'll have one more right there, but. We're gonna pick it out as well for next year. We're gonna think about that. So we're gonna talk about the over next video, friends. See you guys. So Alright, friends, I figured this is in the bite. This right here is a part 146. Do our not say we're talking about the Alamos, we're talking about. We're talking about the Gashishin, we're talking about that. Plus, we're going to talk about the next video, we're talking about the winter stuff as well. Plus, we're talking about is, we're talking about all the other stuff to our little say. So, alright, friends, I figured this is in the buddy. And please like and subscribe to our channel. And please follow Instagram. And please like under our official page. You guys have the great day in the buddy. Bye bye.
To friends, if you guys want one of these, please let us know. Anything else? We got this one. And we got this one as well. And this one too as well. We got three of them. We got one, two, three. We got three of them. So it's up to you guys and you want to pick. This is a 4x6s. This one is the doable shapes. And this one is on the 4x10s too as well. So they pick it any you want. So this is for free too as well. Let us know if you guys want one. If you live in Red Wing, Minnesota, if you went out the town or out the state, I need you guys' address to as well. So let me know if you guys want one to as well. And the buddy.
Alright, friends, I think this is the buddy. I need you please like to subscribe to my channel. And please follow on Instagram. And please like. I need your official page. You guys have the great day. And the buddy. Bye bye.